YouTube, Metal Threat Gang Gang. It's going back coming at y'all with a bonus plan on popping that top. Nay nay, woo! Today I'm coming at y'all with a big prediction. Y'all know what's popping that night, boy. Today, guys, we're having a prediction of WrestleMania 36. Boom! Okay, so. We got this cool prediction, and you know, and also guys, shout out to Jordan Best Wrestling, and shout out to Coach, and shout out to Brandon Johnson. Thank you guys for subscribing, and also Shark Boy. Thank you guys for subscribing to my channel, bro. As always, let's get to the prediction. So, since Andrade had a rib injury, there will be a replacement called Austin Theory from NXT. So I still gonna go for Street Profits. I'm going for Street Profits. Yeah. Street Profits always gotta win, bro. I swear, Street Profits need to win. They got hit. I swear, the Street Profits want the smoke, bro. Yeah, if Angel Garza and Austin Theory want the smoke, they're getting the smoke right now. Next one, we have Roman. Well, I think it's gonna be, well, since Roman Reigns replaced me, I think it's gonna be Braun Strowman, yeah. So I think if Braun Strowman might be the whole bird since Roman Reigns came. Don't want to wrestle in my mouth, but I'm good with that, though. I'm good with that. And another one, we got Daniel Bryan versus Sami Zayn. I'm going to go for Sami Zayn. Because Sami Zayn, he got his long, she got his shortest title reign. Now he got to face Daniel Bryan, man. Y'all ruining the dude, bro. Next one. We have Otis versus Dolph Ziggler. So what I put on Jody Best Wrestling live stream, I put the comment down and I said Otis Mania. So so I put Otis winning. Yeah, Otis will definitely win. So come on, Otis, you gotta win this, bro. You got to win this. Next one, we have Aleister Black versus Bobby Lashley. I gotta go for Aleister Black. Come here. And now we got the Miz and then the Morrison with the New Day versus the Usos. I'm going for the I thought we were going for Miz and John Morrison. I'm going for the Uso Dancing. Hey, they want is him dancing. Hey, they want is we dancing. Okay, so now we got Becky Lynch versus Shayna Baszler for the Raw Women's Championship. And I say, Shayna Baszler deserves this. So yeah, you got some Shayna. Okay, Shayna, you're the best. You gotta be better than this title too, Shayna. And next one, please. Next up, we have King Corbin versus Elias. So what I'm going for is, I think it's what King Corbin did. I'm going for the King, bro. King Corbin, man. I got him, bro. I got him, bro. Okay, hold on. But like what he did to Elias though, with the scepter and Elias fall down, that was horrible. But I'm still going for King Corbin, man. King Corbin, you deserve it, man. You need to show Elias some respect. Some respect to the crown. I'm totally respecting the crown to do King Corbin, bro. So so we got Rob Gronkowski hosting WrestleMania. Well, yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's great. Yeah, I mean, sure, that's great. So next one, we have Rhea Ripley versus Charlotte Flair for the NXT Championship. So I'm going for a nightmare, Rhea Ripley, because what Charlotte Flair did, that rule, man, that was brutal. From NXT to NXT TakeOver, and now Raw, and now we have a. And so with this one, we got a fatal five-way match. Bayley, Tamina, Naomi, Lacey Evans, Sasha Banks, going for the boss. I'm over the boss. Over Sasha Banks, bro. Next one, please. Okay, so we have Cause see, Drew McIntyre, he deserved this opportunity. He won the Royal Rumble. He worked his ass off. So I'm thinking Drew McIntyre is ready for Brock Lesnar because he played for Brock Lesnar 3 times. I'm ready for this, bro. We got a big, look, we're gonna have 2 nights. We're gonna have this Saturday and Sunday. It's gonna be the best day ever, man. Woo, I'm ready for WrestleMania. Woo. WrestleMania, woo. Yeah. Claymore Country. All right, guys. So that's for my new WrestleMania fantasy prediction. I hope you guys liked it. And yeah, subscribe to my channel, leave that like, and put the comment down below. And turn on them. Ooh, there it is. Ooh, hit that bell one time. Hey, hit that bell one time. Post notification, y'all. With that being said, thank you guys for watching my video.